I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Back up, I've got this. Attack him, quickly!
Something smells. What is that? Don't fall behind. Hope these don't freak Grease out. Thank you. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Huh?
Even Tarfel could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. The Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened. The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Thank you. Hang on!
Night Sister, on second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.